we parked, we had an argument about getting gas or not. I'm stubborn. We took a vote. It was 2-1 to not stop for gas. And then I was like, maybe we should have. And my sister was having so much anxiety. But we didn't get gas, so we'll see. I think we're good. The thing says like 80 miles. And we're 20 miles away from gas and 40 miles from where we started. So anyway, here are the sand dunes. We're walking towards them right now. It's a beautiful day. From my vegan bar. Oh, so this is usually all filled with water, but
well,
it's dry.
Usually, just a very brief amount of time. For
okay.
like a
correction
month.
For the vlog, not always. For how long, Kate?
End of spring, early summer, so about a month period of time.
Okay. It's beautiful.
It is beautiful.
Sorry, were these man-made or like?
So we're halfway, I think, to the sand dunes. It's quite the walk, but it's good. But I just looked up and I'm like, yeah, we gotta almost be there. No. No, that's okay. It's so pretty.
You know, I think it goes inland, so that's cool. Wow, so pretty. Oh, I should have watched.
So who's going first?
I'll go first.
Not me, I'll watch.
Right there.
Yeah, don't go too much farther down.
Yeah, then you're... Alright, ready? And there's people all the way up there.
Oh, wee! You saved it!
Yeah!
I just saw so much.
I'm just gonna walk over there
and
touch you.
Oh no.
Woo! That was way better! Does sand sledding. Here she goes.
Oh, 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 oh no, she's gonna bust it.
She saved it. She saved it. She saved it.
Oh my god. Look
good
at
job.
She got scared.
Go, let. You got this. Just let it go. You got it, girl. Rachel.
Good job.
Punch that fear in its face and say, F you fear, not today.
There she is. Let's see.
Woo!
Woo! Nice. Yeah! Woo!
All right. Rachel and I went down that one. This one. Kate went down this one. Rachel's going up again. Super fun. And that last one, I did not fall. I did not flip over. And, yeah, I feel like pictures and videos are not doing this place justice. It looks absolutely breathtaking through my eyes being here. The hardest part, the most challenging, is getting back up on the hill. But happy to be here. It's just stunning. And yeah, we'll see what we're gonna do next. How you doing, Miss Caitlin? Rach, what did you think of the sand dunes?
Getting my arms in. Oh, I didn't do a plank. They were great. Where should I plank at?
Right here.
Yeah.
What's the bed situation tonight?
There's a lot of money you have to avoid it.
Sorry. I'm okay.
Huh? I'm inside of my sock. Oh, wow.
Look at that.
Oh, my God. That is a lot. Ooh. Oh, wow. Oh, no.
Oh, yeah, Kate.
Oh, my. Oh, there's still more. Still more. Oh, my God.
And another one.
Oh, my God.
All right. We are going on a hike, a small little hike. We're taking the Montville
Nature Trail. No, that's to the campground.
Montville Nature Trail.
Look here. Half a mile round trip loop. That's manageable.
We're gonna have to check for ticks off of
this.
Alright. Oh no, there are no ticks in Denver.
Oh yeah. Forgot. But it says
we're going on a little hike. Little hike. Little hike. We're going on a little hike in Genoa, Mosca. And there's shade and a small incline, but mostly shade.
Wait, hold on. Can I check it?
What? What?
I just want to hear nature.
And that's it. We finished the beautiful short little hike. And now we're going to go to the ladies' room, go back to the resort to drop off the board, and then and get gas. And then head to, I guess, the hotel. Ah!